fondest memory was Michael O'Connor, his kick from the sideline.
Gets it away nicely.
He's kicked it. He's kicked it.
Just watching it go between the sticks, and I'm getting goosebumps and tingles watching it now. I can just remember picturing that, and it was just an outstanding kick.